Hey guys, what's up? This is your boy Gaurav. Let me ask you, how you doing? Alright, this is big one. Today we'll watch the trailer of the movie War for the Planet of the Apes. It must be the most awaited movies, one of the most awaited movies of 2017. War for the Planet of the Apes. So let's go ahead and watch the trailer.
Smart one, isn't he? What are you gonna name him?
Do they look like just apes to you?
They're animals!
He saved our lives.
He was remarkable.
Apes! Together! Strong!
You're him. You're Caesar. We've been searching for you for so long.
I do not start this war. I fight only to protect apes.
Human gets sick, ape gets smart. Then human kill ape, but not me. I run.
There are times when it is necessary to abandon our humanity to save humanity.
You say eventually you'd replace us. That's the law of nature. So look what you've done.
What did the humans promise you? No matter what you do, you'll never be one of them. You are
We are the beginning!
Apes, together!
We are the beginning!
Apes, together, strong!
Have you come to save your apes?
I came for you.
Simply mesmerizing. That's all I can say about this trailer. Here is a little confession before going ahead and reviewing the trailer of War for the Planet of the Apes. I had to go back to the drawing board and watch all the movies from 60s, 70s and 2000 and come to you guys with some crisp information. I had to go back and watch the early Planet of the Apes, Beneath the Planet of the Apes, Escape from the Planet of the Apes, Conquest of the Planet of the Apes, and Battle for the Planet of the Apes. And then we had the reboot series, Planet of the Apes, Rise of the Planet of the Apes, and Dawn of the Planet of the Apes. Now, this movie, War for the Planet of the Apes, looks nothing less than all those movies and maybe more. And let me talk a little bit about those yesteryears movies. Those movies were classics in their subject. Made money, huge money, critically acclaimed. Though weak in graphics, action, costumes, etc. However, great storytelling, amazing direction, beautiful dialogues, and one thing that stood out were climaxes of some of those movies. If you go back and watch these old movies, I'm sure you will be mesmerized just for the one thing which used to be the climaxes. Those can rattle you up and down. Trust me on that. Now, coming back to the movies which were produced after 2000, I mean, what can you say about those movies? Even Charles Darwin would agree that these movies take you on a ride of your life. I mean, they, as I said before, rattle you up and down, so it would put some doubts in your brains or minds. Was it like, you know, obviously human beings have evolved from apes, but in future, would you find a planet or this planet would be ruled by apes or humans? Those kind of doubts can creep in just because the subject is so great and it's so believable. Also, with me, it's like great is the word for every bit of these movies. And one thing I hate to love is the emotion pack in here. I'm someone who cannot watch an emotional scene twice. Let us say I love a movie and it has great emotional quotient. I would not be able to watch it again, even if I want to, for the parts. So with me, it's the thing. If I know the second half is too emotional to handle, I won't be able to sit through that movie again. But just for this trailer, I had to watch through those scenes again and again. And I was, again, this is not something I normally do. So appreciate the fact that I had to do what I hate to love. My thing is, my verdict, my suggestion is, we all will watch it. And one reason I can think of is Caesar. Watch it for the character Caesar, period. Make sure you like the video, share it with your family, friends, and peers. Also, subscribe to my channel because I'll keep bringing in such insights to you guys. Until then, here is your boy saying, goodbye, take care.